Welcome to the hydraulic press channel. Today we are going to use the Smashinator 5 million. It's the world fastest press. Or to be exact, it's like more like pneumatic hammer. So it has 30 kilogram piston and it comes down really fast. And what we are going to drop the piston on today, safety shoes. And we have my old, like, bit more expensive safety shoes, and then we have like really cheap safety shoes, and then we have my old regular shoes. And we are going to put inside of every shoe some Play-Doh and pencils. So Play-Doh is going to be like your feet and the pencils the bones, and we are going to see how safe are safety shoes. And I think we are going to start with the regular shoes. Okay, so now it's full of used extra content animals. Then I'm going to insert these, I check. I have to insert them pretty deep. Yeah, I think that's pretty good, that's enough. Okay, we are ready. Regular shoe, Play-Doh, pencils. I think it's going to be pretty bad. And here we go.
Oh no.
It exploded. Yeah, as I said, it's going to explode. Okay, we are going to take the pressure out from the machine. And then we are going to have a look what happened. Okay, so I'm going to lift the piston and Anni's going to take the shoe out. Okay, how it went? Oh no! Yeah, definitely don't put your feet there. This was pretty bad hit, and I think the shoe didn't make like any protection for your feet. And next, we are going to try the safety shoe, the expensive one, and I think we are going to continue with the full power. And after all the full power shoots, we can try like how much force we can put there and the shoe will still work. Okay, and then the premium safety shoe, and I think it's going to be flat, but it's not going to explode. Okay, and here we go. Okay, interesting. It's like, yeah, I have to say that this already looks much better. Okay, so let's see what we made.
Yeah, nice. It's flat.
It's pretty flat. And quite often there is the argument that with safety shoes you can get your feet get stuck there. So here is like good combination. So with this your flesh is stuck under this, but with this your flesh is like around the workshop. So, so I think it isn't like big safety thing. Is it exploded all over the place or is it stuck here? Doesn't matter. Yeah, but I think we are going to now test this cheap safety shoe in case it's any different. And this had the steel caps, not the polycarbonate caps. But I think it would be pretty much the same. Okay, and then the Piltema safety shoe. And I think we are going to have about same result. This time I didn't cut the end of the shoe. It was a bit harder to install everything there, but now it shouldn't spray at all any Play-Doh, so.
And here we go.
Oh, it's all again open. Yeah, didn't do any better. But it's interesting to now have a look on inside of the shoe, what the situation there. Okay, so let's have a look what we made.
Oi! Oh my!
This came out, so you would have only this amount of your feet stuck on this one. So not bad at all. And how about here? Well, there is like some bone stuff. One clump stuff. And all the rest of the stuff is... It's like... I think we have to film with the another camera in... It's a bit spread here, not much. So it's mostly just here. And what is the thickness of the thing? It's like... Actually, I think this did something. Because this is like... Like 8 millimeters thick. So it's like... It's like a bit better. Okay, so here is the full pressure around. This is like maybe 4 millimeters thick. And here we have maybe 8 millimeters thick. So it clearly does like small amount for you. But it doesn't make any difference in the end. But I think we are going to now test this shoe with... What is a good amount of pressure?
2 bars.
Yeah, let's test with 2 bars, and then we have still one of these, which we can test also on some pressure, but 2 bars and this. Okay, so now we have only 2 bars, and I think it's going to still be pretty bad, but here we go.
Woohoo!
Oh, that's pretty good. I think it survived.
Yeah, wow.
I'm going to let the rest of the air out. Yeah, but if you open this, you would probably still keep your toes. They are not like complete loss. But anymore, and they would be like complete loss. So I think now we should try with the regular shoe and same pressure. Because now it's a bit hard to get your feet out, but I think it's like doable. So let's see what's the option that you could have with regular shoes. Okay, so after reviewing the high speed footage, I declare that's not survivable for your feet. So we are going to split the pressure in half, just 1 bar. And last safety shoe, and let's hope that this time it isn't so bad. And here we go. Yeah, I think now it's like survivable. It's not too bad. Let's only lift it like straight away. Hey, I think that's like... That looks like it's bent slight amount. But I think it's like totally okay still. And here on the high speed, we can see that this is probably the first like survivable round of the Smashinator. It would still probably leave quite bad bruises, but there, I think there is enough room for your feet to be like survivable without any major issues. So let's go with the regular shoe. Okay, so again, just 1 bar, but now with regular shoe, and I think that it's going to be quite much worse than with the safety shoe. Oh no, I think that's bad. It's flat but didn't explode.
Yeah.
So let's have a look on the high speed.
Okay, so here they are side by side, on the left safety shoe and on the right regular shoe, and same speed and pressure. So let's see what's the difference. Yeah, I think there is like clearly less room. I think there's like maybe half as much room under the inside of the regular shoe. So The safety shoe, it can't protect from you like full blast with the Smashinator, but also the feet getting stuck on the safety shoe is like, it's not a thing. When it's like stuck on the safety shoe, it's like exploded with the regular shoe. So I think it's better to wear the safety shoes. And if the stuff is light enough, they're going to save you. And if it's just way too heavy or fast, then it like doesn't matter which shoe you have. So wear the safety shoes. And that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have last year. It's extremely dangerous and we have to deal with it.